Michael Dillon had to leave the airport as well.
Kind of day now the rubbish.